Wow, that's a beautiful shuttlecock. You'll see that on this, compared to slightly higher grade shuttlecocks, there's still a slight tint of yellow, but overall, very nice and consistent and even patterning throughout the shuttlecock. All right, let's give it a try.